Just waiting for that phone call.
The NFL draft is a waiting game.
My emotions are kind of everywhere right now.
And EJ Gaines' dad has been waiting for 22 years.
I've been waiting a long time.
You see, he never got a shot at the NFL.
When I was playing football, I had talent. My daddy didn't believe in college. He was like, you didn't get a job and do this. He was a construction worker. And so I did construction. But I knew if I had a boy, he was going to have the talent.
Now, his boy was about to be drafted.
We are getting ready for the third and final day of the NFL draft.
EJ passed the time playing pool.
I wanted to keep my mind off of it, stay busy.
But pick by pick, teams passed on it.
Russ Cockrell, cornerback out of Duke. It is Aaron Colvin, the cornerback out of Oklahoma. It's another cornerback, Ricardo Allen out of Purdue.
Oh my God.
This process is frustrating and it's sobering for a lot of players.
Watching them go is tough, but I mean, my time will come.
Finally, the Rams called in the sixth round.
Hello. Okay, thank you. I appreciate it.
I love you.
That my boy. He got my blood. Woo! Hey, St. Louis, baby.
Yeah, it's a little overwhelming, you know. You see how long I had to wait to get picked up.
The NFL draft is a waiting game.
That was the longest wait of my life, man.
And after 22 years, the wait is finally over.
My boy. It's my boy.
Mihir Bhagat, KOMU-8 Sports, Kansas City.